Okay, so this is Madison and Denee, our December 1st workout. So we're going to do squats with overhead press and combine it with a lunge. So watch. She's using 7.5, I'm going to use 5s because I got a little back issue. Okay, you ready, Denee?
Yeah.
So we're going to go for 1 minute. I'm watching the second hand. Ready, set, go. Overhead press. So you want to make sure your knee and your ankle are in a straight line. That's 10 seconds. So you're going to sit back in your heels and use your abs on the bottom and the top. If you started at 50.
Yeah.
And then squeeze your booty in the muscle.
Squeeze it.
There you go. 20 more seconds. One more. One, now stay down. Pull those dumbbells by your side. Now we're going to do single leg lunges back. You ready?
Mm-hmm.
So right leg steps back. Right, and come back to your squat for 15. There you go. Mm-hmm. That's 2, 3, 4, 5. Last 10. Now you feel your quads.
Oh, yes.
8, 7, 6, 5. Nine. One more. 4, 3. Last 2. 2. One more. 1. Other side. Left leg.
Yeah, yikes.
2. 3, ooshy. 4, 5, last 2, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, almost there, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Yes!
That's the first exercise.